in this rivalry. Liv Morgan, bam, would plant Lana face first into the canvas. And for the second week in a row, Liv Morgan would take out her rival, Lana.
And you can feel the exuberance, the satisfaction of Liv Morgan having put Lana away. We thought the celebration was just about to get started with the return of her best friend, Ruby Riott.
And once members of the Riott squad together, Riott had been out for 8 months with double shoulder surgery. And it looked like we were going to see a reuniting of the Riott squad when Ruby Riott would attack Liv Morgan.
Don't trust anybody.
Morgan shocked and dismayed, rightfully so. And Ruby Riott blindsiding her former best friend.
And with me right now is the woman who absolutely shocked us last week with what she did to Liv Morgan. Please welcome Ruby Riott. Ruby, I think the question on everybody's mind is why such animosity to Liv Morgan? Liv Morgan. Liv Morgan was my best friend. But best friends know everything about each other, right? I know. Liv Morgan. She's like a little puppy dog that you gotta walk around on a leash. And she can take the pink out of her hair, change her clothes, and try to sell the world in this metamorphosis that she's a woman who strikes when she's ready. No. I ain't buying that. Liv will always be a follower. And I had to babysit. So I came back to put Liv in her place. To show her who she'll always be. And to remind her that she strikes when I say so.